3 years ago at WrestleMania, I saw The Undertaker get beat by Roman Reigns. And after the match, The Undertaker folded his jacket, took off his gloves and his hat, and laid them nice and neat, right in the middle of the ring. I watched him walk up the aisle, and halfway up, he threw his fist up as if he were riding off into the sunset. Truthfully, I think that he probably should have done that when Brock Lesnar ended his streak, but whatever, it doesn't matter. The point is, it was a beautiful, powerful moment, and The Undertaker ruined it. He ruined it when he came back to the WWE. What was it, Taker? Was it your ego? What was it, the spotlight? Whatever it is, it's gonna cost you, because I want you at WrestleMania. Hey. 10 years ago, I'd maybe have been a little bit hesitant about calling The Undertaker out. But the truth is, I don't see this mythical monster anymore. I don't see this phenom anymore. What I do see is a broken down old man named Mark Calloway. Undertaker should have retired 10 years ago when he was in his prime. I don't know what keeps him coming back, but I've got a pretty good idea. It's his wife. It's Michelle. It's Michelle McCool. Hey, Michelle, I hope you're watching at home, because I'm about to let the cat out of the bag here. Michelle McCool and The Undertaker are married, if you didn't know. Hey, and she plays him like a fiddle. Anything and everything she wants, she gets, despite her husband walking down the aisle, getting in this ring, and getting hurt every time he steps in it now. Hey, they got a beautiful, beautiful family. Everything's great. She's just the most conniving person I have ever met in my entire life. So, hey, how about this? How about I give The Undertaker a little advice? I'm a good guy. Undertaker, your wife is gonna run you into the ground. And I'm gonna help her. I'm gonna take The Undertaker's soul at WrestleMania. I'm gonna do exactly what his wife wants me to do. It's pretty simple. I'm challenging The Undertaker to a one-on-one match at WrestleMania. I mean, what do you got to lose? You've already lost your dignity, your pride, your mystique. Like I said, you're just a broken down old man. Oh, boo all you want, cheer all you want, yell for The Undertaker all you want. Here's the truth. Taker, I hope you're listening. These people, they don't give a damn about you. So accept my challenge, Taker, and fight me at WrestleMania, and I promise you, I will literally put the nail in your coffin.
Wow, AJ Styles just made this very personal.